take a step back. Cause it's a step back. First question from Benson. You were visibly upset, and I actually heard you yell out, who played that song? Who played that song? What, can you talk about that a little bit?
You know, us fighters, we're pretty emotional individuals, especially right at that time, right in that moment. We're pretty emotional, we're pretty worked up, so I think I might have had a slight little bit of an overreaction. I apologize for acting like a child in there. But yeah, I was upset that they kind of misplayed my walkout song. I think my walkout song is a pretty decent staple. People know what my walkout song is, and they got it wrong, so I was upset a little bit more than I probably should have been.
But that, did that play into your psyche as you started the fight? Because I know there were some bluebirds.
Once the fight starts, the fight starts. You can't make any excuse. Oh, well, he dyed his hair yellow, and I wasn't expecting it. Oh, he did this, or oh, my, the wrong walkout song, or this or that, yada, yada, yada. No excuse. Once the fight starts, and my performance was what it was.
Now, in the freak injury that happened, you said in your post-fight interview that it was due to you checking the kicks.
Yep.
Was that, do we know, is that what it was from, or was it how he stepped?
No, it was pretty confirmed. It's from the check kicks. After the whole Anderson Silva thing, people started working on the whole check and kicks things. Our gym copied like everybody else does, and we started practicing checking kicks, and not just like checking, but doing a knee check, leaning into it a little bit. And I would have never guessed, I would have never put any money on me winning the fight from check and kick, but if Chris Wyman takes a W that way, I'll take a W that way too.
And lastly, what were you a little bit drawn out from the weight cut down to 55, and what was your game plan going into the fight?
I don't think the weight cut had too much of a negative effect. Obviously, the weight cut has an effect on your performance period, but I wouldn't say it was too much of a negative effect. And going into the fight, the game plan was to go beat him up, and I got my hand raised.
So there you have it, another great video for ESNEWS. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Secback, and you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Secback. Take a step back, cause it's Ellie Secback.